canine training. Today I'm here to introduce to you our little wild man here. This is Finn. Finn is the newest member of our 2-week board train, and as you can tell, he is very much a puppy. He is 5 months old, so he's right at the threshold of our training. Perfect time to get started with him. As you can tell, he's got certain personality traits that are cute, but if I leave that leash in his mouth too long, it will be gone. We'll have a little nub here at the end. He's teething a little bit, as you can tell, off. He's biting on my hand. He doesn't really want to listen to commands. He does not listen. It's one of the things that his dad and older brother were talking about when we met him. But honestly, he's a sweet boy. As he nips my hand. He's a sweet guy. We just got to get this rambunctiousness under control. So with that, I'm going to go ahead and check in and see what kind of training we've got right now. And I'll be able to check back in 14 days and show you how much progress we've made with Finn. Hey, buddy. Come. Finn, come.
That's a good boy. Sit.
Finn, sit. Finn, sit. Finn, sit. Sit. Finn, place. 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 Finn, sit. Finn, down. Down. No. I thought we were getting a sit, and you just had an inch. Down. Down. Nope. Finn, heel. Heel. Finn, heel. Good job, man. You're kind of staying with me, buddy. Heel. He's just more interested in playing a game of tug of war than listening to any commands right now. But as you can tell, this guy right here is going to be a whole lot of fun to work with. But we've got to get that command, or those commands solid with him. We're going to get him off leash in only 14 days. Hey, everybody. Brenden and Finn back after 14 days of successful training, and as you can tell, we got that puppy rambunctiousness under control. Let's go show you how much work we've done.
Yo, yo, come, yo.
Place. Place. I'll try again. Place. Good. Sit.
Good boy. Nice, good boy.
Yeah.